Assalamualaikum dan salam sejahtera. Saya sambung tutorial untuk practice question 11. Okay, figure below shows the phase diagram of substance Y. Okay, so saya akan draw dulu. Phase diagram given. Okay. And then okay, after that kita ada okay, this point is A, B, and then we have M. Okay, at this point negative 57 degrees Celsius and 5.2 ATM. All right. A, state the phase changes of substance Y starting at point M if, right, temperature is rise at constant pressure. Okay, so this is point M. Okay, at this point temperature rise at constant pressure, so that's mean the process is from M. Okay, state the phase change. Okay, phase change kita kena mention pada at this point M, and then from M, M is solid, in solid phase. Okay, this area is liquid phase, and then this area is gas phase. Okay, in solid phase. Okay, after that from solid, substance Y will undergoes, okay, at this point, this point is a solid and liquid at equilibrium. Okay, after that akan jadi liquid phase. Okay, from this point dia akan hasilkan, dia akan berada pada point di mana liquid and gas at equilibrium. Finally, substance Y is at gas phase. Kita kena explain. Alright, so kalau number 2, A to Roman. Okay, from M juga, pressure is lowered at constant temperature. Okay, pressure is lowered. Alright, so from this point, pressure is lowered at constant temperature. So, what happened kat sini? So, starting from M, still pada solid phase juga. So, from this solid phase, dia akan go through to solid and gas at equilibrium and finally at gas phase. Alright. So, next. Based on AB line. Okay, AB line tu kat mana? AB line tu adalah di sini. Okay, AB line kat situ. Is positive slope. An increase in pressure will increase the melting point. Explain your answer. Dia akan berlaku melting process and freezing process. So, kalau melting, melting point dia akan berlaku pada, okay, melting process ni dia akan berlaku kat sini kan. So, bila berada kat sini, okay, melting process, kita akan tengoklah melting process ni occur according to this substance Y ni, dia berlaku pada increasing temperature and increasing pressure. So, kat situ dia ada kaitan dengan density. So, kita kena sebutlah. Okay, kita punya phase diagram untuk substance Y kat sini adalah positive slope. Kalau positive slope, dia adalah carbon dioxide. So, bila carbon dioxide, okay, how about density dia? Okay, kalau carbon dioxide, kita tahu yang solid carbon dioxide is denser than liquid. Tapi kalau dia minta untuk substance Y, solid of substance Y is denser than liquid. Alright, itu untuk nama tu Roman. Okay, C. Explain how to obtain liquid substance Y. Okay, liquid. Cuba tengok origin untuk liquid. Okay, triple point kita di sini. Okay, itu triple point kita. So, triple point kat sini. So, dia nak liquid region. Dia nak make sure kita punya substance Y dalam liquid region. So, kita kena temperature kita mesti higher than negative 57 degrees Celsius. And pressure kita mesti above than 5.2. Okay, finally kita punya soalan adalah explain how to obtain solid substance Y pada 25 degrees Celsius and 1 ATM. Okay, so 25 degree Celsius maybe kat sini. And then 180 m maybe kat sini. 180 m. So dia tanya kita, macam mana nak dapatkan solid untuk substance Y? Okay, ada negative 57, masih gas. Kan, nak dapatkan kat sini, area dia mesti solid. So, bila area kita solid kat sini, dia mesti temperature kita, kita reduce. Bila kita reduce temperature kita, less than negative 57, barulah kita akan dapat substance Y kita dalam solid phase. That's all for phase diagram.